As we all know, virtual events and webinars have just become an everyday way of life. Let's take a look at about how teams and dynamics marketing come together to create great engaging experiences. I'm in the Dynamics 365 marketing app, creating an event using our event management capabilities. I simply have to check that I want to stream it, and you can see that Teams Webinar is the default streaming provider available right there for me. Everything is automatically configured for me, and I get an attendee URL. All I need to do is copy that and send that to my attendees and get going. Really simple to conduct events using Microsoft Teams from Dynamics Marketing. Similarly, from Microsoft Teams, it's really easy now to create not just meetings, but also webinars. When I do that, I can have some great options like requiring attendees to register. When I have all this rich attendee information, I can get a report of all of the attendees and their activity during the webinar. But that's not where I want to end. I'd sure like to continue the conversation with these attendees. With Dynamics for Marketing, I can easily follow up with participants, and this integration is right here native in Microsoft Teams. As I click on that, it'll go and detect my Dynamics organization, and I can configure that. And then all the magic happens. We've gone and taken all of the event attendee information and exported that into Microsoft Dynamics 365 Marketing. And we've created customer segments for you, for people that registered, people that attended, or people that canceled the registration. With each of these segments of customers, we've created a journey that sends them a notification email as a great starting point. But now you have the full power of Dynamics Marketing to create a customized journey that does different things based on whether they clicked on the email or links within it, and you can continue nurturing the interactions with these customers. And because I'm in Dynamics Marketing, I can also do advanced things like create complete customized, personalized emails for each individual customer that goes through this journey. So there you can see how Teams and Dynamics Marketing together can create great, engaging customer experiences, not just in the webinar, but continuing the ongoing conversation.